SparkTV channel 563. Brought to you by Amphenol.
Everybody should have a best friend, right? Peanut butter has jelly, milk has a chocolate chip cookie, and laser pointers have cats. Well, for many years, military ruggedized connectors have been best friends with cadmium plating. You know cadmium. It's the ubiquitous olive drab color you've seen on connectors since World War II. It's been doing its job of providing excellent conductivity and 500-hour salt spray protection for a long time. And that's great, but cadmium is not exactly best friends with Mother Nature. Look, we like nature. It's been around forever and is always there for us. Nature's cool. We also know that our longtime friend cadmium has been around for years, and it's cool too, but it doesn't get along with nature. At Amphenol, we want to be best friends with everyone. We want our connectors to be best friends with cadmium, and we want our connectors to be best friends with nature. That's why we developed our new AP-93 plating. AP-93 can be friends with everyone. AP-93 is compatible with cadmium and meets the same performance requirements, so they never have a problem getting together. AP-93 is also REACH and ROHS compliant, so Mother Nature is a big fan. And if that's not enough, AP-93 can not only withstand 500 hours salt spray requirement for cadmium, it can do another 500 hours on top of that. That's right, 1,000 hours in salt spray. Amphenol's new AP-93 plating, compatible with cadmium, good for 1,000 hours of salt spray, and Mother Nature approved. What more do you want in a friend? Visit amphenol-aerospace.com today to learn more about your new best friend.